The Cairo and People satellite channel removed the show after airing it only once. The Muslim body Dar al-Lifta says a show like this could be used by extremists to depict Egypt as anti-Islamic. Belly dancing is popular across the Middle East, but conservatives in Egypt view it as immoral.